Hello everyone, welcome to Epic Bong Kitchen. Today we will make winter special delicious dessert Gajar Halwa or carrot halwa. If you like this recipe, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get more notifications. I have already shredded the carrots. Here I have 500 grams carrot. I have used my food processor to shred it. You can use food processor or grater. 1/4 cup grated khoya, some dry fruits, cashew nut, almond, pistachio and golden raisins. 1 bay leaf, cardamom powder, sugar, Nestle milk. I am using Nestle milk because it will taste very good. You can also use regular milk. And I will use very little almond milk, same here, it will taste very good, but it's optional. And we need ghee or clarified butter, that's it. Let's heat up the pan, keep it on medium heat. I'm adding ghee, 3 tablespoon ghee. I will fry the raisin first, 1/2 tablespoon raisin. I will fry for a few seconds only. Okay, it's done. Let me take them out from the pan. Now I am adding 1 bay leaf. I will remove it later and shredded carrot. Unfortunately, we cannot use oil to make the halwa. So we have to use ghee. We have to saute it for about 15 minutes. On medium to low heat. It was on medium heat. I am going to keep it on medium to low. Do not cover it, but keep stirring occasionally. It's been 12 minutes. We have to saute it for few more minutes. Keep stirring and try to smash it little bit. As you can see how I am doing. See, color is changing now. Okay, before adding the milk, I will keep the flame low. I'm adding 2/3 cup Nestle milk and 1/4 cup almond milk. Mix it properly. Now I am going to cover it, but I will keep stirring occasionally on medium to low heat for 10 to 12 minutes. It's been 10 minutes. The carrot cooked very well. As you can see, it looks nice and soft. Now we will add sugar, 3/4 cup sugar, fried raisin, 1/2 tablespoon, 1 tablespoon cashew nut, 1 tablespoon almond and 3/4 cup khoya, grated khoya. Mix it very well. Make sure it is on low. If you don't like khoya, you can skip it. Now cover it and let it cook for 10 more minutes on low heat, but check it and keep stirring in between. After 10 minutes, let's check the halwa. See, sometimes we are sauteing on medium to low heat and sometimes low heat. So that's why it takes long time to cook. But it's okay, do not cook it on high heat. It's almost done. I am adding 1 teaspoon cardamom powder. Keep stirring for few more minutes on low heat. I will remove the bay leaves now. Our Gajar Halwa is ready to serve. Switch off the flame. garnish with some almond and pistachio. If you like my recipe, try to make it and let me know in the comment section below how you like it. Thanks for watching my video. See you next time. Take care. Bye.